Sanu and welcome to my channel Dhanu Talks. It's been a long time that I filmed any video and I posted any video on my channel. So yes, it feels very great. So guys, in this video I'll be showing you how I shave my eyebrows. Yes, I do shave my eyebrows, and in this video I'll be sharing with you all the complete procedure of doing so. Now, you all know I love experimenting with the way I remove my eyebrow hair. Sometimes I go for hair removal creams, sometimes I go for threading, sometimes I go for waxing, and today I'm gonna go for the eraser method. So today I'm gonna be using the Piani eyebrow eraser. This particular one is made in Japan and I got it from Nykaa, this sale. By the way, the haul video is coming soon on my channel, so please stay tuned. So yes, I got this from Nykaa. Now this one retails for 600 rupees and you get three erasers inside it. So I'll be using one of the erasers to show you that how I shave my eyebrows. And one more thing, I do shave my whole face. So do let me know if you guys want me to make a full, tutorial on how I shave my face. If you guys are interested, I would love to make a full dedicated video on that topic. So yes, without any further ado, let's get started. So the first thing we need is a spoolie. We also need some face serum, some tea tree oil. If you don't have this, please go for aloe vera gel. Then finally, we need the eyebrow razor. This one is by the brand called Piani. I got this from Nykaa. So as you can see, I have full growth of eyebrows right now. So I'm just gonna start by combing through my eyebrows using the spoolie so that my hair gets into one direction. Then next, I'm gonna outline my eyebrows using the eyebrow pencil. This pencil is brown in color, but you can also go for the Kajal pencil or any other, colored eye pencil. Basically, you just need to leave the extra growth behind. Be very careful while doing this step because this step will decide the final look of your eyebrows. Then next, I'm gonna take some face serum and I'm gonna apply the serum around my eyebrow area. So here comes the main part. So for the upper line of my eyebrows, I just like to move the razor in downward motion, just like this. Be very slow while doing this step. Don't be in a hurry. Be very slow and you'll get the trick. I just like to move my razor in downward motion while I'm doing the upper line of my eyebrows. I have been doing this, this method since past couple of months, so I am kind of little pro at doing this step. But if you are a beginner, then please be very slow. Make sure to wipe off the razor side by side to get rid of the dead skin cells or hairs. Once I'm done with the upper line of my eyebrows, I'm gonna move on to the lower line. For this part, make sure to stretch your eye area very well. And again, move the razor in downward motion, just like this. Please guys, be very slow while doing this step. You don't want to hurt yourself. Keep on doing this step until and unless all the extra growth is removed. So once I'm done shaving my eyebrows, I'm just gonna wipe it off with the wet tissue paper, and this is how my eyebrows looks like. I loved the way my eyebrows are looking right now. Obviously, I will go and wash my face with a water and a face wash, and after washing my face, I just like to put some tea tree oil because tea tree oil is very good in soothing out your skin in case you have got any kind of cuts or wounds, which I didn't get, but still I love to use tea tree oils after doing this step. If you don't have this, you can also use aloe vera gel to soothe out your skin. And yes, that's how simple it was to shave my eyebrows. So guys, that's it for today's video. I really hope you all enjoyed watching it, and if you did, then please make sure to subscribe, and also please press the bell icon which is just next to the subscribe button so that you get notified whenever I upload a video. And yes, please give this video a big thumbs up if you've enjoyed watching. And yes, I'll see you guys next time. Till then, y'all take care. Bye.